Hey, good morning, everyone. It's Dr. Sam, and I'm really excited that my web store is up and running. And one of the questions that I have been receiving from patients is the connection or the similarities between macular degeneration and glaucoma. And actually, there are many similarities. Of course, the main one is oxidative stress, and this is a big issue in terms of our eye health. Check out my YouTube page for the longer version of this video, and I'll see you on the trail.